This one goes to Flappin Pat, who asks me, how is climate change affecting the ice roads, and am I still driving the ice roads? And first, I'll answer the second one first, because I am driving the Dalton Highway that is featured on Ice Road Truckers, and it's not per se an ice road like where we build ice over tundra or lakes or oceans. It's a gravel road that gets covered in ice. And the ice roads start once you go north of Prudhoe, which was private property, which we couldn't really film on when we were shooting the show. When we were in Canada, we did the ice roads, but I live in Alaska and I drive in Alaska. So I'm driving the road that's featured on the show. It is not per se the ice roads. So has climate change affected the ice roads? I don't know, because I don't build the ice roads. I know we have a busy season when the ice road opens, so even if I don't drive it, we still have to get the freight up to Prudhoe for them to take out on the ice roads. But I don't really know if climate change has been affecting that, because I'm not a part of that right now. But it has not affected what I'm doing. So I hope that answers your question, Flappin' Jack. Pat?